Take it away, Toby. talk about quick. When I got back, both legs and the head were out. Nothing when I checked. I had to miss a bit because I stopped and helped the back leg come out. Katy was trying to get up. I broke the bag over the snow too, because it was sticking out there. It was just good timing. That's a breeze. Lovely day for it.